My name is Brittney Kozak Miles, and I came here today because 6 years ago today, I was shot in the face by a police officer, accidentally through my front door while holding my daughter and pregnant with another daughter.